How are you all? A very good morning to you. And you know what you're going to learn today? You're going to do English reading from Phonodrill lesson number 3. You have already done the reading of lesson 1 and lesson 2. So today you're going to do the reading of lesson 3. You have to open your Phonodrill to page number 9. That is lesson number 3. Okay? First, I'm going to explain the lesson to you, and after that, we can do the reading.
Okay, boys, now look here. The top line. Pond, peck, sack. P-O-N-D, pond ka matlab, talab. Peck, peck ka matlab, apne chonch se marna. Sack, sack matlab, bora. S-A-C-K, sack is bora, jisme saman bharte hai na. Now look at the line. First line. Mother hen and her chicks are by the rock. Mother hen matlab badi si murgi aur uske chicks, uske bachche, chote chote chuje, are by the rocks. Bade patthar ke paas hai. Ye bada sa patthar hai, rock kehte se. The ducks are in the pond. Ducks jo hai, talab mein hai. Jack and Dick have come to see the ducks. Jack और Dick आए हुए, ये two boys आए हुए हैं ducks को देखने. If they go near mother hen, she may peck them. अगर वो मुर्गी के पास जाएंगे तो क्या करेगी, वो अपने चोंच से मार देगी उनको. A man with a sack has come to sit on the rock. एक आदमी आया हुआ है सैक के साथ बैठने के लिए रॉक पे, ठीक है. ही हैज अ क्लॉक इन द सैक. सैक में क्या है उसके, क्लॉक है, घड़ी है. द क्लॉक गोज टिक टॉक टिक टॉक. घड़ी की आवाज कैसे आती है, टिक टॉक टिक टॉक. ओके, नाउ अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू रीड. जस्ट कीप योर फिंगर्स ऑन योर बुक एंड स्टार्ट रीडिंग. पॉन्ड, पैक, सैक. Mother hen and her chicks are by the rock. The ducks are in the pond. Jack and Dick have come to see the ducks. If they go near mother hen, she may peck them. A man with a sack has come to sit on the rock. He has a clock in the sack. The clock goes tick-tock, tick-tock. Okay, children, you have understood the lesson now. So, you practice at home reading and underline the difficult words. Jo bhi words tumhe hard lag raha, use underline karke aap padhenge, yaad karenge. Okay? Okay, bye. Have a nice day.